एवरीवन, टुडे आई विल डू मिशन 4 ऑफ टर्बोप्रॉप फ्लाइट सिमुलेटर। सो इन पर्सन कंट्रोल, यू आर इन फर्स्ट पर्सन मोड एंड यू हैव टू ओपन द डोर, बोर्ड द एयरक्राफ्ट एंड क्लाइम इनटू द कॉकपिट एंड टेक कंट्रोल ऑफ इट। सो बाय रोटेटिंग आई कैन ड्रैग माई सेल्फ। सो I have to open the aircraft door and aim at the reticle at the aircraft door. Then use the button that shows upon in the light side of the screen to open the door. Because the door opens downward, so I have to keep some distance while opening it. Otherwise, now as you can, if you notice that the noise of the plane is now lower than it was outside. Let me check out the other doors are closed or not. They are closed. You can see the propeller from the outside. And if you don't know what is a turboprop plane are those planes which have this propeller, which have this turbojet, Now I am at the stairs and now it is asking me to take the control I mean. So throttle up. So as you can see the checkpoints, they are also on the navigation display radar. I have lowered the throttle because the checkpoints are very near to each other. If you may be wondering that about my English or something, that let me tell you that I am an Indian and I am not a native English speaker and I don't make any script while making these videos because I don't consider making a script for a video any necessary. Because when you because according to my point of view, when you play the game, the words arise automatically in your mouth. If I had a blog or something in which I have to speak in front of the camera, then I might have not might have then I surely would have make a script before making the video, whether English or Hindi, and I make these English video for my Korean friends and viewers.
Three hundred.
100. And now it is speaking. The autopilot is speaking. 100. 15, and now 40, 30, 20, 10. And now I have applied auto brakes, reverse thrust, and also manual brakes. So this was the mission. Hope you like it. I will bring more simulators, so stay tuned. For today, this was it. So make sure to subscribe my channel and share this video with your friends and family. And don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified. I'm bringing more simulators, so stay tuned. Thank you.